no question about it, but Wolverine is the best person who ever had powers, in my opinion. You know, I've never been a Superman fan, really, as much, or like, you know, like, I think you can give someone too many powers and then they're no longer interesting. And that's a problem I have with Superman. Like, he's just not vulnerable enough to me. Like, I always loved Batman because he was, like, he was rich and he had some cool toys, but when it came down to it, it was just a person in there, in the suit. Wolverine I always loved the most because, you know, he doesn't really have a superpower. He's just really tough. Like, you know, that's his superpower, is that he's, you know, he regenerates, yeah, but in reality, he's just really tough. Like, he's just, like, the toughest regenerator. You know, he's the person who can constantly get back up when he's knocked down, and that's what I guess, that's what a hero is to me, is really, like, someone who doesn't get knocked down, like, it's like, well, all right, there's no stakes. You're just going to steamroll over everyone, and there's no danger to it. So that's Wolverine has just always been my favorite, and I don't know why. Also, because maybe there's like a slim chance I might get to play him one day or something. So
that's part of your ultimate career ambition, then.
For sure, yeah. If I could play Wolverine, I say this now. I think I'd be like, I'm done acting, you know, whatever. But I probably wouldn't. I'd just be really happy that I got to do it, and then be doing everything else I could do too. So that's just who I am.
You could trade any DC character to Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Who would it be?
Any DC character? Well, I mean, I really like Batman. You know, so I feel like Batman would be great in there. You know, I've always liked Batman. He's awesome. Although, you know, it's funny, my favorite superhero thing too, I guess I could kind of amend it, because even though I'm not that big of a Superman fan, it turns out I'm actually a huge Wonder Woman fan, which I don't know why that is, but because I don't think they didn't present her as being as invulnerable as Batman, as Superman is. Like, she was vulnerable. Like, she, you know, you met her as a little girl and she was training and all those things. But mostly I think that one was the best for me, just because I have daughters, and just kind of watching them watch that was really emotional. So, you know.